Welcome back to Planet Coaster. This is my winter special update. Looking back at my dock area, which I pretty much finished. Well, no. I missed a few things. Like some benches and stuff. But this episode, I'm not going to care about that. I'm only going to... Do you see what I see? Do you see what I see? I guess we'll start it out with Festive King Coaster. Yeah, and everybody in their balloons. Holy crap. Does everybody have to buy a balloon? Anyway, we're going to start using some of the Christmas decorations to see if I could decorate the main entrance area. At least the entrance. And maybe a couple of these buildings back over here. Whoops, didn't mean to move that camera like that. So we're going to go over here. Just a big check. Let's see if the train's being used. Nope. Maybe. I have no idea. Guess, anyway, let's go over here. Check out the entrance. I was going to edit it some, but screw it. It looks good. So let's go into scenery. Let's see if we can find where's nature region. Where's Arctic? Alpine. Oh. Well, I probably don't have that because I'm not on those maps. Scenery theme. Oh. Festive. No. Is it a building? Yeah, excuse me. As you can see, I haven't actually done it yet. Wait. Let me check something. Oh, I don't even have the Arctic flora. That's why I don't have it. Okay. What do we have? Do we have anything? I know I researched stuff. No, there's gotta be stuff in here. No, I refuse. Where is it? I saw stuff. Ah, okay. Here are some things. Okay. Ooh. Didn't mean to do that. Let's reset that. What are they, though? Bubble? Oh, gotta stop doing that. Try to use WASD. It's not working. We got Christmas decorations. We got a bunch of more baubles or Christmas tree stuff. Oh, it's really big. Like, good God. Do we have any Christmas trees in here? Christmas tree, small. Small? What's the large one? Jesus. Okay. Well, I'm kind of liking the big one. You know what? Would that it's only Christmas, so temporarily screwing up is fine. Maybe we could put it over here. Maybe we could move this one. We can move you over here. Oh no, you know, to be quite honest, this one actually does need to be moved. This one was a pain in my butt for some reason. Okay. How was that? I don't have one over there? You know, I don't even care right now. Actually, I do. It's like, why don't I have one over there? Okay. Whoop! Oh. How's that look from here? Get out of that rhododendron. Okay. I'm gonna get rid of these rhododendrons. I'm about to just leave these. And put this Christmas tree over here. Oh, there's the other rhododendron. Oh, son of a crap. Did not mean to do that. Oh. Okay. And then... Yeah, okay. And I'm gonna put this tree over here. I'm not even like... Not really even aligned. Does it have to be? These are only temporary decorations. That looks kind of cool. What else do we have in here, though? I'm not even sure. I don't even know what... Like, can I... Can I type in Christ? Christmas tree. Okay. How about things with snow? There it is, snowman. Falling snow debris? Snow falling? Ooh. I'll just attach that to there. I had to set a point entrance. That might be a little bit too many particle effects for me. However, ooh, I want to build a snowman. We're going to build a snowman. I should just put him right here. Yeah, just put him right here. Insufficient funds. Oh, yeah, that's right. I don't have money. I'm trying to decorate a park for Christmas, and I don't have money. Wonderful. Wonderful. Well, we could always deal with it later. Put this in 100 a month. Take out a new loan. Yeah, we could do that 100 a month. They have to pay interest, a lot more interest in the long run, but right now, let's pause this. Honestly, I'm not even exactly sure how to search for anything. Let's just kind of go through and see what's different. What's this? Circle. It's literally just a circle. Okay. That's nothing new. We got candy canes. Ooh. We got another one. That one. No. No. I want big ones. We could put one over here in the bushes. Is it bushes? Or not? Oh, I don't even know. No, you know what? I'm gonna put it out here. Yeah. Okay. I'll just put it between like that. Keep it the theme. It don't have to be exact. I just want it to look cool. Give it that Christmas theme. I just realized I need stairs. I'm sorry about all that crumpling around. That's my cat. She has to be playing with that at the wrong time. In fact, that's... might have to end this for a second. Okay. And I'm back after taking the bag away from my cat. It was a paper bag. So, let's get this to steam. I guess over here we can put the candy canes like that. I wonder how much money this is going to cost me. Yeah, okay. Alright. So let's see what it looks like here. Maybe we can put like... put over here. Maybe... yeah? Yeah? Right there? Go into the entrance. Oh, do we have any wreaths? We got a lot of stuff. Since when is there a pretzel? There's a lot of stuff in here I never saw. Christmas lights. Fairy lights. They're all called fairy lights. Well, no wonder I'm all confused. I'm not sure if I'm going to get too decorated. That's crazy. There's lights and stuff. Other ones. Squiggly ones. Can't even see it. I wonder how it's gonna be. I'm not sure if I really want to add anything to the building. Ooh, we got gifts. Ooh. We can put one there. You say put this one over here. Yeah, okay. We can put tall one over there. I guess like that. We kind of rotate it. We can put one over there like that. I don't know, just put them randomly in. That's how we do it. These are cool. Okay. Awesome. Kind of just give it that feel at the end. The beginning. I think you can recolor these too. Ooh. Might have to. Like this one might have to be like a blue. I don't even care what it is. Is it bright? Just looking bright. Okay. Yeah. Oh, that's really bright. That's awesome. Ooh, look at it from up close. I'm just kind of just doing it from up there, but they're actually textured. Oh, okay. There's gingerbread. There's a box like this. This probably doesn't even look that great. Maybe I could change this one to a red. Maybe something a little lighter. Yeah, okay. This one to a yellow. Keep that blue thing going on. And we'll have another one of this one, but we'll keep it an orange. No? No. Maybe a weird blue. Okay, yeah. Okay. Just gonna rotate this one over here. You know what? Make it look like it's a little bit smaller than that. And I'm gonna do the same thing over here. Just kind of like that. Oh, no, no, no. Maybe more like an angle. Or a little. No. I'm gonna maybe a little more height. Okay. And just for the hell of it, I'm just gonna put it over here. Who needs all the gifts over there anyway? Just enough to get the feel. That's kind of cool. Got some candy canes. What else do we have in here? Gingerbread. I'm getting hungry. Ooh, we got little reindeer. Oh, that's so cool. I'll put a little reindeer right here. Yeah. Oh, it's a shame I don't have an inverted one. Yeah, Santa one. That's so cool. Is this Mrs. Claus? Mrs. Claus will be going over here. She'll be over here. She's got his side. And, look, gingerbread cookie man. I'm over here. I'm gonna chill over here. Because I'm cool. I got this. Is that a little tree one? Look at me. This is the coolest thing. Oh, wow. Yeah, I want to give a little decoration, so we'll put a little tree over here. Why don't we just use them all? Yeah. And then we got maybe another little helper over here. And then we'll put that little helper over here. There we go. What are they called? Gingerbread child. Okay, well, they're children. What is this? Woman? Santa? Oh, well, I don't know. Okay. Whatever. Still his wife and the helpers. That's what it is to me. not even gonna change that one. What else is in here, though? It's like I don't know how to search for them because they're different names. And the theme, I can't get the theme thing filter to work unless I'm doing it wrong. There's a bunch of stuff in here, like, oh yeah, my snowman. I wanted to make my snowman. My snowman. Yeah, before I found the candy canes. Yes! Awesome! I love these things. Put one here? We could put the other one over here? I think that would be so cool. That would be awesome. We could put them. I'm gonna put one out here. Just kind of chill over here. Yeah. Him over here. Wait, what do I have him? He's got chill over there. He's gonna be chill over here. He's just gonna be chill right there. And I would have a snowman in the middle. A snowman just in the middle, right? In fact, I wonder if these people go through him, but I don't even care. Let's make a snowman. Okay, well, a face. We got this kind of face. We got the weird smile face, I guess. Cute smile. Sad. Surprised. I love the surprise one. We could raise his head a little bit. There we go. Okay. Ooh, what else do we have? What else do we have? Okay, I think I can actually just type in snowman. Oh, yes I do. Oh, he's got little arms. Body arm 1. Line the surface. Let's do line the surface. Okay. We'll put the other one over here. Guess I gotta move it around a bit. Yeah. Maybe rotate his arm a little bit. How's he looking? He's not looking that great. Okay. He's got some issues. Okay. And then we can get this one. We can raise the roof on this one. And slide it. And slide it too much, apparently. And then we're going to need to rotate that. His arm is a little bit off. How's that? Can't tell. I need to rotate it. Like that. How's it look? No, you know what? I kind of want this one. They're two different ones, but I kind of like this one better. Then I can pull it out. There we go. Yeah. That's awesome. Okay. What else? I'm just gonna have to go back in here because I exited out. Ooh, there's actual snow. Should I just put patches of snow around him? Yes, I think I should. Wait, could I give him a shovel? Ooh, no, I'm giving him a pipe. Dude, yeah. Okay, we're gonna do that. No, I'm gonna rotate you. Now I'm gonna do that. Beautiful. I think maybe the pipe up a little bit. A little bit. Like that. Ah. Okay. Back to searching snowman again. And let's see, what kind of hat? Ooh, I kind of like these. I like the traditional. No, we can keep the same color. That's fine. Awesome. Oh, but he needs a nose. He needs a nose. He's been lied too much, so you know, that's what happens. Oh, we got a shovel. Maybe he's a shoveler. He's a shoveler, so we're gonna give him a shovel. Just for the hell of it. I say he's been hard working up shoveling everything that isn't existent in this park. So I don't have the winter map. And I'm not gonna go and make a new one. Let's get him to somehow kinda look like he's like kinda grabbing it. Like he's got this shit. Maybe? Like that? I don't even care if people walk around through it. He looks so cool like that. Oh, shit. Okay, all right. Sorry, I really enjoy all this. You realize I could be putting decorations on the tree too, right? No, I want to finish my snowman first. So, let's see what snow is. Ooh. Didn't mean to do that. I don't even know how that happened. Snow. So we got 4 meter square snow. We got this base snow. We got little patch of snow. It's only him, so it's pretty much going to be just him. And it. You know what? I'm going to leave that on the ground. I'll just be like, he couldn't take it no more. He's done with this shit. Oh, that's so good. I love it. I really screwed up on that shovel. I didn't hit accept at all, but you know what, he gave up on shoveling. He is done for the season. He needs some rest. That's what he's trying to say. Blow dust. That is the craziest thing. Yeah, Yeah, you know what? Actually, I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. I'm going to put a couple. Just, give it that feel. We'll put one over here. This might be too much for a computer right now, but I'm trying it out. I might have to grab them later. I'm not sure how I'm gonna do that, but it's probably excessive. I probably don't need it, but it kind of looks cool. That's awesome that they even have the option. Cause I can make it kind of look like there's kind of like snowy. That's just great. Let me do one more thing. I did see the decoration, the bubbles. So, do we have anything we can put at the top of the tree? Say, we want to put something at the top. We usually use a star or something. It's usually traditional. Yes, they do. That's what I'm used to. Treetop star, giant lit, giant glowing. Okay, which one's what? Okay, and then we'll hop over here. Oops. Okay, let's get this right. Put this at the top. We gotta rotate that, definitely. Okay, we'll get that. We're gonna get kind of like an angle like that. That's where we can move it. And then give it that illusion that it's actually sitting on top of the tree, because it kind of isn't. Oh god, okay. What does that look? Okay, that's a little off though. I can tell it's a little off. See? My eyes are not deceiving me. Maybe we could raise that roof a little bit on this one. Get that kind of. Why does it feel like it's. Okay, alright. Oh, that's why. Okay. This is a lot more tedious work than I thought. Okay, can I duplicate that? Oh, no. What I want to do is Control X and then move it to the other one. Because I honestly think that's going to be the easiest way to do this, to get that exact angle. I'm going to ignore the other one for a second. Okay. Get this, I'm gonna get this, I'm gonna get this. Okay. Then I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna rotate it. Okay, I think I do need to actually delete this one now. How's that look? No, not even close. Not even close. Okay. Oh, almost there. Yeah, okay. Should I put some decorations in? Am I feeling it? I feel it. A couple bubbles. Apparently that's what they're called. Let's get all the bubbles there are. We got the small frosted one. Let me just apply it to the surface. How does this look? Oh man, I'm gonna have to do this manually. Oh, dear lord. I think they're fine by itself. I do not feel like going through that process right now. Oh my god. I just wanted to give it that kind of Christmassy look. Get myself kind of in the holidays, since I really have not been. And yes, they are going through him, aren't they? That's okay, they can step on the shovel if they want. That's clearly on them. Maybe they're stepping on this. I don't. Let's see. Now they're clearly avoiding him. Oh, you know, he does need a few things. Forget the Christmas trees. Let's finish him off. Do we have anything that's going to be. Like. For his stomach or something? You want to give him a scarf? A neckerchief? A neckerchief. Neckerchief. He doesn't need one. He's a fucking snowman. You don't need it. No. No buttons? Do I actually have to search it manually? Dear God, I think I actually do. That is huge. Is there a way to resize that? That just looked weird. Button. That's not a button, that's huge. It's gonna look freaking weird with that. They look like huge M&Ms. Oh man. And there's no way to filter this out. Cedary theme. Okay, so this is cedary theme. I'm trying festive. Nature property. Triggerable. Festive. Oh, so now it works. Okay, let's see if there's something we can put on him. Come on. What is that? Marshmallow faces. Holiday sweets. God damn, it's making me hungry. What? Oh, there's just something in here. White disc plane. Oh, the biscuit. Holy crap. That does look good, though. These look all really good. Oh, God, it's making me hungry. Now I want chocolates and stuff. This Christmas special, you know what? I don't even know. I don't know. There's like nothing that... I'm gonna have to make something work now. Jesus. All this candy's making me so hungry, though. Holiday duet. Ooh, what is this? What is this? We can cancel that right there. Oh, you know what? That's actually pretty funny. Ooh. Oh, that's awesome. I was actually able to overlap it too. Wow. You know what? I'm leaving it here. So, thanks for watching my Christmas special. Trying to figure out what was in there. I still don't know. There's got to be some buttons or something for my snowman. That's sad. He needs something. Maybe I'll find something. I'll update you. But I think it's looking good. Loving the new stuff they added. The winter update stuff was actually pretty cool. I'm wondering how the winter map is, but I'm not changing that for anything. So, yeah. Gonna leave this here with my sad snowman lacking a few things. He's done with life. He's done. He's just had it. So. Yeah, people are still walking through him. Never mind. I lied. And they're damn balloons, man. Anyway, I'll see you next episode. Thanks for watching. Peace.